What's up YouTube, it's Hogan and welcome to my channel. Today we are finally going to get in to Maximum Gold El Dorado. I already got into this box because I couldn't control myself on a live stream, and we ended up pulling Dark Magician, Exodia, the Forbidden One, and Access Code Talker. So if you want to see me pull those, just look at the video right here. And it should be in there somewhere. We are still looking for Blue Eyes White Dragon, Red Eyes Black Dragon, IP Mascarena, and Chamber Dragon Maid. So there's still a lot to pull out of this box. So without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, so here we go. We got our first box of four packs. Now, I am looking for either the IP Mascarenas. You got the alternate art in this set, and you just got the standard art. So either of those would be nice. The Chamber Dragon Maid is the second most valuable card in the set, with Predaplant, Verte, Anaconda right behind that. So this set is huge, and we still have a ton of cards to get. So there's a lot to unpack here. We got Oracle of Zephron, number two, Numeron Gate, Danger Bigfoot, Summon Limit, and that is it for pack one. So starting with Bigfoot, not a bad start, I guess. We got Psy Frame Driver, Eva, Code Talker, Prank Kids Place, which actually has some value, Twin Twister, Code Talker Inverted, and number 81. Prank Kid Place is like $3, $3.50. Something along those lines. We got Constellar Ptolemy, Guardian of the Golden Land. Number two, Babysaurus, Chamber Dragon Maid. There we go. That is the second most valuable card in the set, and it looks good as these golds can look. The edging is really easy to mess up, as I found out. And then we got Pot of Extravagance right behind that, which is the fifth most valuable card in the set. So that was a great pack, and we got Shooting Code Talker right behind. So now we just need the IP Mascarenas and the Verte Anaconda, and we will have top six out of the way. And we're not even done with the first box. Last pack, we got Microcoder, Invocation, which has some value to it, Numeron Calling, Black Rose Dragon, nice, Psy Frame Lord Zeta, and Giant Rex. All right, so the first box out of the way. I'm really hoping we get Blue Eyes today. It's like if we get one of the classics in each box, we'll be good. If we get Red Eyes, I'm not gonna, that's just as fine. We got number C1, Psy Frame Lord Lambda, El Dorado, Danger Bigfoot once again, Numeron Storm, Wind the Wind Charmer, and Psynet Mining. As long as we're pulling new cards, like I think the Numeron Storm, I could be wrong, but I think it's a new card, so just mark it off the list. We got Battle Shogun of the Six Samurai, Predaplant Verte, Anaconda, there we go. Super Express Bullet Train, Eldic the Mad Golden Lord, The Weather Painter Snow, and The Weather Painter Rain. But all right, got the Verte. That one looks good as well. Two more packs in this box, and then we will move on to the third. So we got Majesty's Fiend, number four, Fossil Dyna, Urgent Schedule, number nine, and then Conquistador of the Golden Land with number 81 right behind that. All right, last pack in the second one, box. We got Prank Kids Dropsies, Rescue Cat, yes, I wanted this one too. Not gonna lie. The Phantom Knights, Altergeist, Tempest Dragon, Ruler of the Storms, Cage Mucha Knight, and Raid Raptor Ultimate Falcon. Alright, I'm pretty stoked about the Rescue Cat. Here we go, third box. Still no Blue Eyes. We got Altergeist, The Weather Painter Rainbow, Eldick the Mad Golden Lord, The Phantom Knights of Breaksword, number, what is that, IC-1000? We got Baguska, and Psyframe Lord Zeta. Alright, I'm so far pretty surprised with how good this box is going. If we can get a Blue Eyes or an IP, then, you know, that's a win. That's a huge win. Got Altergeist again, Eldick the Golden Lord, Prank Kids Weather Washer, and Prank Kids Roxies. The Red Eyes is actually more valuable than the Blue Eyes. Not by much. We got Weather Thundery. There we go. Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon. It's a Red Eyes. Then Psyframe Lord, Eldorado, Pot of Extravagance again, with Prank Kids Roxies right behind. I am not upset with two Pot of Extravagances. So the alternate art version of this has a little more value than just the premium gold. Here we go, last pack, box number 3. Will the Blue Eyes appear? We got White Dragon, Scrap Dragon, Deep Sea Diva, The Weather Painter Snow, Familiar Possessed Lina, Wind the Wind Charmer Verdant, and Psynet Mining. Where's the Blue Eyes? It's always like, oh, there's plenty of time. We got so many boxes left. And then once you get down towards the bottom, start panicking. All right, it's a little messed up there at the top. But the Guardian of Golden Land, Heisha the Fire Charmer Ablaze, Urgent Schedule, Conquistador of the Golden Land, Book of Moon, Code Talker Inverted, and Numeron Network. Oh no, okay. No, like for luck, we need it. We just need the luck of the original four. Micro Coder, Constellar Ptolemy, Scrap Golem. Oh, Exodia, the Forbidden One. And then Invoked Mechaba right behind it with Prank Kids Battle Butler and the Weather Painter Rain. So we got another Exodia. You can see like on the inner edge that it's not the best print. Card wasn't printed well. So I am looking for another Dark Magician, hopefully better quality. We got Altergeist, Super Dreadnought Rail Cannon. We got Primath Mech, Scrap Dragon, Deep Sea Diva, come on Blue Eyes, no, number IC-1000, and then Zeph Ranyu, Secret of the Yangzing. Alright, last pack, and then we're into the last box, and then of course either Red Eyes Black Dragon or Blue Eyes. So we got Ultimate Conductor Tyranno. Alright, Eldorado, here we go. What is the gold? Cursed Eldland. That's unfortunate. Alright, we are down to one. We got Baduska and Hot Red Dragon Arch. We have two more display boxes of this. So if we don't get it today, we'll just have to hope that it is in one of the other boxes. We got Majesty's Fiend, Scrap Golem, Fossil Dig, Numeron Storm, Eld Elixir of Black Awakening, and then number 81 with Summon Limit right behind it. No, we got this. We got this. I know we do. We pulled Exodia. He's going to come with a friend. Prank Kids. Pranks. Super Dreadnought Rail Cannon. Dragon Nessie. Danger Nessie. Needed that one. Super Dreadnought Rail Cannon. And Sky Striker Ace Ray with Firewall Dragon and Prank Kids Roxies. Two packs. Come on, Exodia. What is he doing? In here all alone? We got White Dragon, Xcode Talker, Starlight Road, Altergeist, Heisha, Hita, With Danger Bigfoot. All right, so we got the lore box today. Nessie and Bigfoot. Last pack. Can we get the blue eyes? We need them. Or the red eyes. Or Naive Masquerade. Okay, Ultimaya. Rainbow Neos. Number 2. First gold. Prank Kids Place. Second gold. Twin Twisters. No! Summon Limit. And Firewall Dragon. But, I mean, we started off hot. So, we got Exodia the Forbidden One. Pot of Extravagance. Times 2. And then Predaplant, Verte, Anaconda, which is third most valuable card in the set. And Chamber Dragon Maid. So we did get a lot of value, even though we didn't get exactly what I was looking for. So thank you for joining me today for the box opening of Maximum Gold Eldorado. We still got some cards that we need to chase. We still need IP Mascarena in her alternate art version 2, Blue Eyes White Dragon, and Red Eyes Black Dragon. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.